Hey there, mister. How's the hunt?
Pretty good, son. Got me a few rabbits, coyote, elk. Still looking for some trophies for the parlor.
I've got a letter here for Edgar Ross. You know him? I heard he was down in these parts with his wife.
Yes, I know him. He's my brother. Gone downriver, duck hunt. Must be a pretty important letter. I've come all this way.
Yes, sir. Real important. I'll be on my way home as soon as I deliver this message.
Best be off then. If you don't get on his bad side, he's got a filthy temper.
Excuse me, you Edgar Ross?
Do I know you?
Forgive me for startling you, sir. I have a message for you. My name is Jack Marston. You knew my father.
I see. I remember your father.
I've come for you, Ross.
You, boy, have sure shit found me.
You killed my father!
Your father killed himself with the life he lived.
You killed him! I saw you!
You keep saying that.
You sent him to do your dirty work. Then you shot him like a dog!
And I'll shoot you like one too, you little piece of trash. Now get out of here before I kill you as well!
I ain't going nowhere, old man.
Thank you.
Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Gun and Joe looking down the sights. Your heart is worn and the seams are torn, and they've given you a reason to fight, and you're not gonna take.
Get soaked.